Thank you, Jesus. And then just begin to thank him for the cross. Begin to thank him for his blood. Even if it's just speaking it out, say, thank you, Lord. Oh, thank you, Jesus, for the cross. Thank you for forgiveness of sins. Oh, God, we thank you, Lord. And as thankfulness just begins to well up in your heart, just let a song arise. Just begin to lift up your voice in song. sing this together.
We crown him with many crowns, the Lamb upon the throne.
Every voice all across this room.
We crown him with many crowns, the Lamb upon his throne. We crown him with many crowns, the Lamb upon the throne.
Sing this out, every voice.
We crown him with many crowns, the Lamb upon the throne. We crown him with many crowns, the Lamb upon his throne. We crown him with many crowns, the Lamb upon his throne. We crown him with many crowns, the Lamb upon his throne.
Just begin to minister to the Lord in this place. Just begin to lift up your voice. Begin to lift up your hands. Begin to tell him that he's worthy. Give him your crowns. Give him everything that's precious in this moment. Pour out your love and your affection. Found worthy in heaven or on earth, and there is no one else who is found worthy. heaven or on earth but the Lamb. And all the saints and angels bow before him, casting down their crowns. And if they do so,
you